guys, this Kalakatta chuski is better than anything I've made this summer. Start with some jamun, remove the seeds, puree it, cook it with some sugar, a little bit of water, some black salt, roasted cumin powder, cook it until it becomes thick, finally add some lime juice, transfer this into a bottle. You can use this to make sherbet sodas or golas. I'm simply making frozen popsicles. Freeze this for 6 to 7 hours and enjoy!